almost $3,800, according to our partners at the Times Daily. For officers on the night shift, you'll get that pay raise plus an extra $1,500. The pay raise will go into effect April 1st. The goal is to stay competitive and offer police officers what surrounding areas pay. Tuscumbia Police Chief Tony Logan told WAFF 48's Daquan Lee last month a pay raise is necessary to recruit new officers and keep the ones already on staff. Now to